Hey, what's up guys, it's mrSenCTVT coming to you with another unboxing video. That's right, this is the third of possibly many unboxing video. As you guys can see, this one is a small flat rate box. I'm wondering if you guys can guess from whom this particular package came from. But anyhow, let's go ahead and take a look as to what is in it. Here we go. So after opening the package, check it out. Couldn't you believe that all these cars came from that one small package? Yeah, let's take a look as to what was or what is in that package. As you guys can see, here we have some matchbox. Some of them you've actually seen in Dreadnought's video. Only difference is they are loose. Here now we have the Hot Wheels. Next over, we have some Transformers RPM. We actually have two Optimus Prime. And this one I do not have yet. We also have Hot Wheels Demons. A garage car. No, my bad. I mean, these are the sleek riders. Next over, we have the Nostalgia General Mills. Then we have the Hot Ones. And then we have some Masters of the Universe Nostalgia Cars. We have some Color Shifters. And we have two Speed Machines. So yeah, can you believe all of that came from this one small box? Now, I may be a magician, but as you guys know, that cannot possibly be true, that all these cars came from this small box. So yeah, I was pulling you guys' leg. But anyways, to tell you guys the truth, this particular package came from the one and only Jay Leslick, Jeremiah. Yep, I was watching one of his video and I noticed that he had a trade video. So I inquired about it and I said, hey, I'd like to have, you know, a couple of the cars that are in this video, if they are still available. And he said yes. And as you guys know, I made a trade video. And he was able to find one of the cars as something that he'd like to get. And so I said, well, there's got to be something else I can get you. And he says that, no, just go ahead and send me that one car and that will be sufficient. And for somebody to send someone this many cars and only ask for one, that is definitely an awesome, awesome, awesome gesture. I do not know what I did to deserve this, and I'm overwhelmed. And he even told me that there's another package coming my way. So I'm still trying to figure out, doing my review of his videos, trying to see what else I can send his way, because he only want one thing for all of this. But anyways, before I forget, here are the cars that I inquired about and the ones that I wanted. We got two Matchbox older ones, and we have some Hot Wheels garage cars. So yeah, not only did I get these four cars, he also sent me all these goodies. And yes, they did not come from the small flat rate box. They actually came from this box. Humongous box. Another humongous box. And just to show you guys how much he spent to send this package, check it out. Yep, he was kind enough to send me this package, $21.70, just to send this package. And of course, as you guys know, these nostalgia cars aren't cheap either. So yeah, I'm overwhelmed, my friend. So if you guys haven't subscribed to him yet, please do so. I will put the link below. And he is a true collector. And I would say from watching his video, he's very good at organizing his stuff. I wish I could organize as good as he can. But as he had mentioned in the reply, in that comment that I made, he said, well, if I had as many Hot Wheels as you do, I wouldn't be able to organize as well. But yeah, I am very thankful for all of these, my friend. Like I said, I'm reviewing your videos, and if I see something that you do not have yet, and I know you will like it, it will be part of the package that I'm sending your way. So I'm sure you guys are curious as to what particular car he inquired about and what particular car he wanted. Here it is. The Lesney Edition Matchbox 71 Chevelle SS Convertible. So yeah, this particular car is heading your way, my friend, along with others. That is for sure. I know you insist that this is sufficient, but I gotta do the right thing and send you more than one car. And yeah, definitely a birthday package, I would say. So if you guys haven't subscribed to him, again, as I mentioned, check out his channels. He has uploaded a lot of videos, and he has a lot of Hot Wheels, some John and Lightning, I believe, and a lot of these cars that you see. So yeah, that is all, folks. This is Mr. Sensitivity, saying take care and God bless. And thanks again for watching this unboxing video.